The Army is a people business. The Army is not about what equipment you have or what MOS you are or what branch you are. It's all about understanding that we have a single set of values and a national goal of, you know, fight and win our nation's wars. And so fundamentally, we are all arrayed against those things, and that's what makes the Army a people business. It's our great people that are our asymmetric advantage across the globe.